Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Tales of Symphonia. Today, we must hunt down Potion. They didn't really give me a lot to go on. A bunch of people in the party are like, yeah, our villages have Potion. But the only one that I think we can maybe get to is Mizuho? So I'll have to check the shop there and see if they actually sell it. I'll get fucked, bug. So much damage. We are slowly moving. Nice having TP again to use special abilities. Alright, so I'm thinking of this way. You need to, like, fuck right off, sir. Dude. Bruh. God damn it.
Be careful,
fucking
everyone.
No. No.
No way.
I pass.
I gotta know when to go.
I don't wanna. So I think we're gonna have to go back through the forest. Where the hell? Back through the forest. I'm trying to remember where the hell Mizuho was. Can I, like... I know there's a way. Where is it? No, it's... No, maybe it is an item. We have the one book. The map? Yeah. Alright. This is the wrong continent. Not Sylvarant. Not Tethe'alla. Okay, there we go. Mizuho. Alright, so Mizuho is actually, like, right to the south. So to get there... Alright, we have to go through this forest and take the southern exit. That's right. Okay. Alright. Like, right through here. I think it's literally just this. And there's, like, down here around the... Yeah, okay. Man! Convenience features. I have to... I gotta give the game props. They're on point for the most part when it comes to the convenience features, and as an idiot, I very much appreciate them all. Hello, doggy. Howl. Bark. That was a twofer. Good timing. Sheena, I have a favor to ask you. What is it? I was stocking up the store. I accidentally dropped something important in the well. Can you go get it for me? Yeah, okay. Okay. Alright. Momentarily. Variety shop, and we want a potion? Mizuho potion. Kexians. Alright. I can see why I wouldn't have bought one. It's got a whole bunch of shit, though. Nothing really. Water spider? Reduce water elemental damage. Eh. So, what does it mean when the arrows are going both directions? Is that, like, equal to what he's currently using? A shuriken for our little death-dealing mage in the back, but I think I'm gonna pass on that. Life bottles are cheaper here, shit. Well, hell, I'll stock up. Lemon gels, I think I pointed out that they were cheaper last time we were here. Man, I hate to spend it. I'm gonna buy some pineapple gels, though. Stock up on the curatives. Mostly because they've been carrying our stupid asses through fights, like the boss fights. Alright, what hell is in the well? I wonder what he dropped in this well. Yeah, there's something floating. It looks like a book. Account book. I can't believe he dropped something like this. Let's go give it back to him. Can I look at it first?
Ow.
Can't work without it. That was stupid, dropping your account book. Ha ha ha, its appearance as an account book is only disguised to fool the public. Exactly my prized notebook of secrets.
Secrets?
Let's play is over.
Oh, brother.
Can we, like, drown him in the river? Not bad, but perhaps that book should contain something a little more novel. Regal, no! coming in with the sneak attack from back. I didn't mean... Not bad, I'll give you the secret notebook I was using before. No, I... Go on, take it. If you want to hear my secrets, come back anytime. God fucking damn it. So what is this thing? Oh, it's green. All the good Mizuho gossip. I can't actually use it. So it's just... a thing that's taking up inventory space. Thankfully, we don't have to worry about that. God damn it, man. I have to deal with enough fucking punsmiths in my streams, and now I can't even get away from them in my Let's Plays. Just... no peace. No peace. Oh, man. I hate whoever localized that. I'm sure that's probably not what that joke originally was. How are we doing to go this way? Like, trying to remember, like, where the hell was I? Like, recorded 2 days ago, you guys. 2 days, and I remember nothing. I do remember, I want to check something really quick here. Because I was bitching about our move speed last time. Status? No. EX skills. Because, like, doesn't he have this? Yeah, increases mobility. It's just a... Oh, here we go. Yeah, increases mobility. So, if I swap this over, like... Okay, that is markedly faster. Okay, so my thinking is that maybe with this on, we'll be able to actually avoid that boulder. I don't know. It feels like it was impossible to avoid it previously. So, it's kind of shitty that they require this. But... Wait, what am I doing? Why am I... God damn it, Gene. Ugh. Like... Why am I coming through this town? Because the dwarf that we want to talk to is back there, and in my head, oh, it's a dwarf, there's a mine. No, the mine is on that little fuck tiny island up to the north. We have to get back to the sea and do boating. Alright. Now... Okay. Good god. I wonder if I could use the thing that increases his move speed in combat, though. To offset the slow movement from his heavy boots. Though, I guess, really, realistically, the slow movement doesn't bother me that much. Okay. Alright! No, we're not gonna go in yet. Wait, no, this is the Temple of Lightning. Son of a bitch! No, go back into the water. I'm gonna drive this backwards, because it's faster. As long as I'm not crashing into terrain, which I am. My god. I think the game doesn't want me doing all of my boating in the opposite direction. Okay, so our thing should be... It's so slow! It's just terrible! Final Fantasy games, you got an airship, a boat, whatever, you tap in a direction and you move. This can't be easy. You gotta drift. No.
Let's go!
Fuck off. Pass. Happy Ghost has things he needs to do. I gotta get a gnome drunk. Or some shit. I don't know. In JRPGs. God. Alright, let's try this again. God, that is markedly faster movement. Holy shit. I'm gonna probably use it for this one point and then never again because it's, like, almost uncontrollable. No. Oh, am I gonna need to get my ring upgraded? Or swapped? Maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna have to turn this on. No. Turn it on, that'll swap that, I think, won't it? Or no, it doesn't. It does turn it on. Ha! Ah, I remember how video games work. It's not this one. There we go. I action gameplay. The RPGs of tomorrow today. All right. Where's it? Okay, thankfully it looks like things are still exploded. Nope. Fuck you, cat, I'm faster than you. Ha ha! Alright, there's that little shit. So let's save. There it is. Okay. You losers have any potion? Yeah, okay, here you go. You fucking dick. Is this the potion? You losers did a good job. He ate even the bottle. Hopefully the glass shards will put him out of his misery. Does it taste like anything? Is this what I've been traveling for all this time? This is lame. I'm going home. Later. What the heck was it? Thank you, Lloyd. All right, so that didn't really appear to do much of anything, for which I am mildly butthurt. Alright, let's... Oh, man, look at that. Okay. We hit the button and it stops. Can I, like... Oh, it's moving towards me. I didn't notice that. Okay. God damn it. So do I have to, like, slowly drag this thing and get it mashed by the boulder then? Is that the... Oh my god, this is painful. Game. How come I gotta fight this one, but I like... Or I gotta boulder this one, but the other one I was fine to just fight it. Let's do this. Get him! Get fucked! Yeah, oh man, I've been there. I know how it feels. I survived though. Alright, so we've done that. I assume that's what we need to do here. Let me... Swap this back to hit points. There's never enough hit points, and where's the battery at? Zelos. Heal the party. Wonderful! Okay, that wasn't too bad. I wonder if I had to do that, like, with the... Are we still moving really fast? Kind of feels like we are. I don't know. Whatever. This is the inhibitor ore mining area. So which one is inhibitor ore? Let's search this area. There may be some leftover in the wooden boxes. Oh please, I'm not going to go through all these boxes. Let's just blow them all up. I agree. I don't have the boom though. Game, why? Why you do this to Ghost? God damn it. I mean, at least we don't have to deal with the boulder anymore. I have to remember where the hell the thing was to turn my zaps into booms. Is that down below? I think it was. Maybe not. Shit. No, I think... Is that the entrance? That thing got fucked. Nice. Feels good. And we wait. I wish this game had, like, a hide skill so that monsters would just ignore you. That would be nice. Instead, we just get to watch our intrepid main hero here clench his fist and shoot fireballs. If only it were that easy. Okay, it wasn't down here. I don't know what these do. I feel like I should keep them on, but... I don't know. This just loops around, yeah. Oh, at least that gives an excuse to turn those on, I suppose. Ah, fuck! I was just saying, I think there's a slug down here. No. My level is appropriate. I'm ignoring your fucking random encounters, game. Was it up to the north? Or was it... I think it might have been down below here. If it's, like, visible on this thing and I just completely ignored it, I'm gonna be pissed. Mostly because I'm dumb, but... Okay, I'm not seeing it. We should still have this unlocked, so I can just run around here instead of having to fuss with. That's no! Bad kitty. Is it here? Yes, okay, there it is. Alright, now that we've gone completely out of our way to get this stupid thing, let's get out of here. Thankfully, it looks like the elevator's on time. That's nice. I wonder if there's a chivo for killing yourself with these bombs. I don't care enough to find out. Nope. Ah, you fucking dick cat, son of a bitch.
Be careful, everyone.
Hate cats. Run away! Oh, man. Tense. That's right, you stupid cat. How does it feel to be stuck on the terrain for once? Alas, view the poor cave liger who will spend the remaining years of its life twitching back and forth on this rock. Starvation will claim it soon, and nothing of value will be lost. Okay, so the AoE on these bombs isn't that crazy. I wanted to check. Inquiring minds wanted to know. Here. I do dig that monsters have, like, pretty reasonable line of sight, so, like, if you're being sneaky, you can, like, go behind them and stuff. Much appreciated. I would've been so pissed if that thing reset. The amount of re-ing, you guys, oh my god. Alright, so now's when we find out that Inhibitor is, like, horrifically explosive when exploded by other explosions, right? I don't know how that thing didn't see me, but I'll take it. Aha! Inhibitor ore! This is inhibitor ore. We did it, Lloyd! Now we can save Persea!
Yeah, all we need to do now is prepare this.
How long will it take?
Be honest, only a dwarf could do it right. But if I carve the charm directly into this, I think it'll serve in place of a key crest. That's alright, I can make it right away. Wait just a little bit. I think this'll do. Later, once Persea's returned to her normal self, let's have Dad or Altessa make a real one.
I understand, then let's return. It is unbearable to leave her in that house steeped with the stench of death.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Friggin' sleeping with corpses. Sleeping corpse adjacent. Ugh. Like some RimWorld level bullshit right there. Dave died, but Bill needed his bed, so we gave Bill his bed, and Bill started sleeping in it before we had a chance to move Dave's corpse out. Rough. Alright. Let's get out of here. Preferably avoiding random encounters as we can. Oh, man, esports. I don't mean to brag, but man, that was some slick bullshit right there. Whew. Sometimes I impress myself. It would be funny if they let you, like, walk off the ledges of this and drop into that area. Of course it would have to deal damage to you too. Even better if they went like old DOS games where I had to be constantly moving along with the platform, or it would just drop me off into space. Because it doesn't, like, stick my character to the platform. Ah, fuck.
No good, there's no X-spheres around here either.
Varley.
Wait, no, that was Regal.
Varley! Regal, so you're the one who destroyed the guard system outside.
Who's that?
That's Varley, the X-Sphere Broker. What is he doing here?
Why are you here? Has the Pope let you stay free?
Not what I agreed to.
Ha ha ha! Do you really think the Pope would keep a promise to a murderer? And you've forgotten your promise to bring us Colette! You joined with them instead!
Silence!
If the Pope will not fulfill his promise, then I will punish you myself. No way I'm getting out of here!
Oh. Regal, who is that man?
He called you a murderer. I'm a prisoner serving time for the crime of murder. I won't blame you if you look down on me.
What happened?
I murdered a man. Explaining would be an excuse. I committed a crime, that's all that needs to be said.
My stupid actions have killed many people. I don't know what you did, and your crime won't go away. But when you're suffering, it's all right to at least say so.
I don't know how to explain it very well, but I think we have the goddess inside all of our hearts. So I think the goddess also bears the burden of your sins with you. That's all.
Perhaps someday I will have the opportunity to tell the story. I apologize.
Okay.
So Regal's just another murder hobo, just like the rest of us.
I was expecting there to be a fight there. Truth be told, I am surprised that we got through that place and there was no... Oh no, I take that back. Never mind. Compliment rescinded. I was gonna be like, I'm surprised there was no boss fight in there. But that dungeon was just different in that it started with the boss fight instead of ending with the boss fight. Ignore me. Praise denied. Alright, let's get back to place. Why can't I hit forward on the thumbstick to move this thing forward? It makes no sense. Why do I have to hold down something that isn't forward to make boat go? God damn it. Oh, it pisses me off. So much. Unreasonably angry. Alright, we'll fight these guys. There's just a cool one. Get fucked, son. Uh-oh, the beetle. Good job, Colette. You're disappointing. Wait, that's right, I have... Mega Beast! Alright. Alright. Nope. No monologuing. We're on a quest. Oh, there's a town here somewhere. Are they, like, stoning Persea or something? Uh-oh. It's the Pope Lise. Wanted criminals. Shit. There was a boss fight.
Crap, not the Papal Knights again.
Papal? I thought it was Papal.
Why do they always show up where we're going?
Well, well. If it isn't Master Zelos. I trust you are well.
I'm weller than you guys are about to be. You're gonna need more than five.
Remember, capture Colette alive.
Oh, did they just spread out and there's only three?
We can do it.
Oh, that's adorable.
Here we go.
Get fucked!
Angel feathers.
Oh yeah. How's that magic damage feel, bro? Mash the attack buttons. Mash them. Oh, get fucked, buddy. These guys have got hit points, I guess. Oh, ruined. Beast moded. I don't know who I'm going for. Alright, gold armor guy. Ooh, gold armor guy hits hard. Something, I heard somebody say something like thunder. Man, Regal's like combo mashing this dude. Quit button mashing, Regal. God, play the game right. He's in the corner. Bully him. Long live the Pope, man. Four words to really explain just how valueless your opinion is.
We had no choice but to kill all of those people and burn the town to-
Wait. Energy tablets. Tablets? Tablets? What?
It's my fault again. I'm so sorry, everyone.
If only your death magic were more effective.
Don't be silly. They're after my life, too. The professor and genus are wanted because they're half-elves. Sheena is from Mizuho, now considered a village of traitors. And Regal is considered a traitor as well.
Thanks.
You're among good people. We're all wanted criminals.
Stop thinking everything's your fault.
I'm sorry, Lloyd.
You don't need to apologize for it.
Ow!
Colette! Professor! Colette's...
Regal just kicked her in the back of the head!
She's running a fever. But what could be causing this much pain? Move. Please leave this to me.
Take her head off.
Persea? All right.
Pull out the axe.
Do it!
Oh.
Good work, Persea.
You guys smell that? Smells like Genus is gonna be added to the roster again.
Damn, Corinne.
The animations are so bad.
I am Rodile, the most cunning of the Desian Grand Cardinals. I hope you don't mind me taking the chosen one.
Desian? Why are the Desians in Tethe'alla?
Confirmed better writing than Blizzard. If that were a Diablo boss, he'd have explained the entirety of their plans within, like, his introduction. Alright, guys. Game's over. Colette's gone. RIP. Okay, we got Best Girl.
Lloyd, will you help Persea?
Yeah. I've carved the charm. With this, she should return to her real self.
Huh? Persea, are you okay? What? What am I doing? Where's my daddy? What have I been doing?
Yes, let's show the small child a corpse of her father. What's the worst that could happen?
Thank you for assisting me with my daddy's burial. Have you calmed down a little? I've been a great burden on you all.
You remember?
Yes, mostly. Why did you have an X-fear like that on you?
And more importantly, do you remember how to fuck shit up with that axe?
I received it from a person named Varley.
I knew it. Varley.
I wanted to save my sick daddy. I wanted to learn how to wield an axe so that I could work in my daddy's place. So Varley introduced me to Rodile, and I was taken to the Research Academy in Cyback.
The experiments on you were carried out by order of the Pope, right?
Which means that design is in league with the Pope.
Persea, do you have an older sister?
No. Do you have any other family? I have a younger sister. She left to go into service for a noble, and that was the last I saw of her. And my mommy died when I was a child.
When you were a child? You're still a child now.
Oh, yes, of course. That's right.
At any rate, we can't just leave you here in this village by yourself if you have no one to turn to.
Yes, the people of this village seem to avoid her.
I'd like to go with all of you if that would be all right.
Huh? Why?
It's my fault that Colette was taken away. So please, let me help in her rescue.
Please allow me to come along as well. It seems that my fate is linked to your enemy.
Well, fuck yeah!
Of course you're welcome to join us. Help us save Colette.
I will.
Thank you. I am in your debt. I shall not betray your trust.
Now let's hurry and find Colette.
All right. They headed east.
So you've lost the Chosen.
God damn it, Kratos.
You again. What have you done with Colette?
Rodile is ignoring our orders and acting on his own. I know nothing of it.
Internal strife? How pathetic.
Say what you will. Either way, he will have no choice but to abandon the Chosen.
What do you mean?
The Chosen is useless as she is now. You can let her be.
You've got to be kidding me. We're going to rescue Colette no matter what. And if you get in our way...
Then, I suggest you seek the Rheairds and head for the eastern skies. I'm sure the people of Mizuho have located the Rheairds by now.
What's that guy trying to do?
And then Lloyd just like splits in half.
If he's useful, make use of him.
I agree. Anyway, let's head back to Mizuho for now.
Okay then, just to make it official, welcome to the group, Prisea.
Thank you.
It's in harder, genus.
Prisea. I'll protect you, okay?
God damn it, Zelos, you're such a fucking... Ugh.
Thank you, Zelos.
Come on, let's go!
I'll protect you too.
You should have said that, you shithead.
Stupid Lloyd!
Oh! Misplaced anger! Genus, you're just mad because you're getting benched. Quick jump! No. Thank you for asking, though. We're gonna do some party management. Alright, so... What it's coming down to at this point is, would I rather... Between Regal... God. Genus is high level. Holy shit, how did he hit 33? I think I'm gonna trade Regal out for Prisea, because Genus is a pretty good caster. I do dig Regal. He seems pretty good. But, yeah, I think we're gonna... lean on our little monster here. Any upgrades matter? Increases defense. Are these better? No. And I want her to have the warrior symbol because Mega Chonk. No, I think that's about it. Yeah, I think this will be the roster that we go with. I do like Regal, though, and Regal's got hit points. No, we'll keep Genus, because Genus can summon volcanoes. I'm a simple man. You get a volcano summoning guy, you should probably keep that dude in your party. Just saying. Alright, let's get out of here. The overworld. Save. And go ahead and call it an episode. So, as usual, folks... Thank you for watching, I hope y'all had a good time, and I will see you all next time, where an adventure continues. Until then! Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching!